I would like to invite the speaker from Dell EMC. Thank you.
Thank you. Am I audible? Thank you. Very good afternoon, everyone. I'm Ripu Bajwa. I am Director and General Manager for Data Protection Division within Dell EMC. I'm sure all of you know Dell Technologies as a large organization is into a lot more than just infrastructure. We are helping customers and partners and developers and communities at large with a single-minded focus for innovation, which is going to drive human progress. All the efforts that are happening within Dell Technologies today is about driving innovation. And therefore, when I come here to talk to the next generation of developers and innovators, it's very interesting the kind of association we bring forward with the giants. Sorry. Just bear with me, please. Am I good? Thank you. So the association we are trying to bring across is going to be relevant to you in many ways. What we're going to talk in the next few minutes of my session would be, how do we really help you leverage the public cloud, the AWS platform which you're leveraging for your development in a more cost-effective and a very agile manner, keeping in view whatever data protection policies you would have done in an enterprise or an enterprise SLA. And that's one part of it. And the second part of it is, how are you really going and developing things in AWS? Is that going to be reusable? Can you bring the load back? Can you make sure that you will be always on? And making sure when you're doing the journey from on-prem to off-prem, you're taking care of all the regulatory things that you need to be taken care of. As users, I've heard in the earlier sessions, it's all about security is everybody's job. And as such, if we are in the forefront addressing new application development, security is inherent. We need to be cognizant of the fact that whatever we're developing is secure. Whoever is accessing this application for usage in a production environment or in a test and dev environment is going to reuse it nicely, following the norms, and also not creating emerging threats which can hamper you. We really look at the cloud landscape. It just shows us that a lot of workloads today are in the traditional on-prem side, which is, just a sec. Bear with me. I guess the clickers. Can we have a different clicker, please? Okay, till it comes in, what I would like to take you through is, we have been experiencing workloads moving to AWS. As we see, most of the workloads which are on-prem, which is contributing to 60% of the on-prem workload, close to 25% is already public cloud. And this is a report which actually talks in what do we do today in terms of our on-prem business and how we can move you towards a cloud-centric off-prem business. The overall landscape has changed because of the SaaS applications. And this is real business. All of us have seen the kind of companies, the kind of revenues here posted by biggies. It's real. We all need the fact that there are a lot of workloads which will be more efficient in the public cloud. We need to look at what workloads can move to those public clouds, and still we have the policies and the control as though they were in your control, as though you were having in your own premise. Having said that, a lot of workloads which have gone to public cloud have gone primarily from a DR perspective, from a backup perspective. And the study shows that close to 50% of the workload was around data protection, which means the genesis of a lot of workloads by enterprises and mid-market customers was that how do I move my tier two or long-term retention to public cloud? And therefore, if you see the kind of revenue which companies are now seriously wanting public cloud providers to cater to is pretty high. This really brings in the fact that when we look at a cloud protection continuum, we can actually define what workloads will be absolutely critical, very much available on-prem. You have near DR, you have a far DR available, you have continuous data protection for a lot of applications. Now, on one end, that is highest availability. As we move towards the right, it is all about how do we really take care of the RPOs, the replication. Can we afford to have certain workloads being continuously replicated? There are technologies, there are BFSI sector, which is actually leveraging this a lot. We are used to having snapshots and backup, and of course, long-term archival. That is the end of the continuum, where you would like to move some of the production workloads to a long-term archival stage. It could be on-prem or off-prem. So this is the data protection continuum which we are dealing with. There will be workloads which will be residing on highest available tier, all the way moving to a long-term retention, which can be on an archival tier. And in between, we have this challenge of managing all the applications which can be either be handled through snapshot technology or backup technology. While we have gone ahead and looked at many workloads move from on-prem to hybrid to public, what is critical is how we looked at data management as services. You have to look at security services. You have to look at how you're provisioning various workloads, various business units within your organizations. Are they having the same consistent copies, policies as they are moving from one place to the other? And therefore, it all needs to be taken in totality. What is the problem that we deal with today is, as we have gone to public cloud, most of our workloads, are they really consistent? Have we really been able to make sure that beyond availability, can we ensure that they are crash consistent copies across multiple accounts that you're holding? Are you able to keep, from a long-term retention perspective, more than a certain time frame, your snapshots, because your compliance needs could be also important? And these add to your costs. How are we helping here is in two ways. We are helping you protect your workloads which have gone to cloud, and also making it simpler and cost effective for you to move to cloud. So in a sense, the way Dell EMC is partnering with AWS is help you move to cloud and also protect your workloads as though they were on-prem. So net, if you were having multiple accounts, how about having one way to backup? One way to actually have a consistent copy across your multiple accounts. And this, we do it using a technology which we call and have launched, which is called Cloud Snapshot Manager. What it does is it takes a view of all your accounts across, make sure the policies are as per your norms. Somebody wants to keep a day's copy, somebody wants to keep a weekly for 10 days, you can do that. You can have beyond 35 days retention as well. And this is the way you can actually log them and tag them. And this is the way the entire policies are mapped consistently. You can build more services around it. And this is one very cool way. This is a SaaS-based application tool which we have developed using the AMI technologies and making sure that they are consistent in the AWS environment. So that it's very familiar to you. You don't have to learn new skills. It's known to you. The essence of this is that we make sure that everything is taken in a crash consistent manner. And when you do a backup also, which is the next level, you have a client direct backup. This is a very unique way which we are the only ones in the industry who give you this feature, that you can do a client direct backup directly to S3 as well as S3 IA. And this brings in added advantages because now the data which is moving is in a dedupe manner. As you know, Dell EMC has been a pioneer with source-based deduplication and target-based deduplication. We are the number one deduplication company in the world. And we bring that technology into the environment that you are now having your workloads in public cloud. We make sure that deduplication technology is taken from on-prem the same way and brought into the public cloud. So that's a unique feature in which we help you do application consistent backup. This adds to the fact that all the workloads which you have taken to public cloud now are getting app consistent backups. This is something which really will be very cool to all technology evaluators who were looking at public cloud and not very feeling very secure. This is the way you were, if you are having any backups happening in your on-prem, you can actually do it even in your public cloud environment. Moving ahead, we have launched many products in the AWS environment. DDVE, Data Domain Virtual Edition, helps you create the entire look and feel of a purpose-built appliance architecture so that all the backups are now more cost-effectively stored in your public environment. And this brings not just your costs down, but also makes your entire business case to move to public cloud much more easy. The very important fact that I talked about, we help customers move to cloud. Now, you might be having lots of workloads in your entire data center which needs classification. What all can move to public cloud? What all can be in hybrid manner? Which are the workloads which you need to back up? What are the ones which you need very critical, and maybe from a cybersecurity point of view, they have to be air-gapped and kept in a safe place? We have technologies, we have helped organizations do that. Now, how do we bring this in a public cloud interface environment? If we really see the most of the workloads which are moved to public cloud, and this is a study done, which shows that 42% of the workloads are backup-centric. And this is very important. And close to 40% is DR-centric. So you are leveraging the public cloud from a DR perspective. And this is where we really bring in all the technology ingredients that we have partnered, the best practices that we have over the years developed with enterprises on business resiliency grade movement of workloads. We bring that between on-prem to off-prem. And that's a unique differentiator. We've really launched a very cool technology, which is basically whatever workloads you are today having in your on-prem, your data center, if you want to move them in a dedupe manner to a public cloud like AWS, you can actually do it using Cloud DR. This is a very cool functionality which can actually reduce your compute resources also, because it's a lightweight DR that we keep. We encrypt the data before it moves, and it's all controlled by you so that you have full control of your data. You can get it back the way you want it. A very simple UI to manage, and that gives you the flexibility to kind of also measure your metering of how much data is going to public cloud, how much you're wanting back. Another very big use case, I'm sure all of you would have been keeping tapes and offsiting it. I'd like to ask people, how many of you really have tested tape restores, if you have done? Any show of hands? Good to see a few. In terms of success rates, I'm sure you would have had some challenges. I'm hoping that all of them would be good. But if you really see from an operational recovery point of view, keeping data and recovering from tapes with the volume growth that we are seeing across, it's going to be a challenge. The biggest use case today we bring together with AWS is that you can take the entire tape infrastructure and put it on either disks or long-term retention to a public cloud infrastructure like S3. And this we are helping using cloud tier technology, which is very much part of the data domain family, and it helps move data in a deduplicated manner to the public cloud. This also ensures that when your recovery happens, it's much faster. And that really becomes the business outcome that you want to give to your businesses and to your organization in terms of the real outcomes. The banks are today asked to show recoveries in a certain time frame. And with the huge growth that they have, they are facing challenges. This is how we can help. One of the coolest features which we just announced is very much within VMware, which is our group company, and AWS. I'm sure all of you have used virtualization and technologies around VMware. VMware is now partnered with AWS to move workloads seamlessly so that you can move your on-prem VMs to an AWS environment and run from there. How do we really help there? We just not move the data, we also protect the data with all the best practices that you were having in terms of data protection within your organization. So to give you an example, if you were running your server infrastructure in a virtual environment in AWS, you can actually protect it the way we have shown here using data protection, deduplication functionalities, and do operational recovery from a dedup appliance by putting it on EBS and long-term retention on S3. This gives you most effective cost deployment, and it also ensures that your SLAs are met in the best manner. You're actually using the agility and the provisioning speed of a public cloud provider, and also ensuring that your workloads which are moved, they are in the same SLAs as you were managing yourself. This is a very cool technology in terms of bringing together the entire on-prem to off-prem continuum that we talked about. You're having lots of legacy applications in the on-prems, which is here. Hybrid cloud environment with more virtualization and total public cloud like the SaaS applications. How do you move workloads seamlessly? And we have helped with all these use cases to move easily these workloads which you are targeting to move either from private to public or come back from public to hybrid. So in a nutshell, you can say that today if you are having investments in your own data center, you want to leverage the public cloud, we have the technologies for that. You want to go to public cloud, innovate there, go ahead and do it fearlessly. You're protected everywhere. You want to bring the workloads back to your data center, feel free to do that. You will be easily protected everywhere. And that's what Dell EMC along with AWS is bringing forth. I'd like to invite you to some of the sessions that we are doing in our booth. We are actually showcasing some of the trial runs of our technology, the virtual data domain, which is a cool feature in AWS, how it operates. You can actually come and register for that. The Cloud Snapshot Manager, which is so relevant because it really integrates all your multiple accounts that you have made in AWS and have a single policy of backup and snapshot to make sure that it's complying and to make sure that you are consistent with your SLAs that you have signed up with business. In end, I would like to just urge, look at Dell EMC along with AWS as the partner which is understanding the needs in terms of workloads, not just from an infrastructure provisioning point of view, but the way you want to run it. You may like to run it on-prem, you may like to move them to off-prem and still have the best of both. With that, I'd like to end as my session has just been given a time. Thank you very much. I'd like to invite the next session from AWS team.